台湾人民和朝野政党的最大的共识，就是捍卫主权以及我们民主自由的生活方式，这一点我们没有妥协的空间。
President Tsai Ing-wen said Monday that peace and stability in the Taiwan Strait was the basis for the development of cross-strait relations. Speaking in front of the presidential office, Tsai stressed that war between the two sides of the Taiwan Strait is, quote, absolutely not an option.
北京当局不要因为台湾活跃的民主体制而有所误判，误认台湾人民对民主自由的坚持是可以妥协的，进而试图利用政党之间的激烈竞争来分化台湾社会。这样的思维和做法无助于两岸关系，只会让两岸更行更远。我要呼吁北京当局，兵戎相见绝对不是两岸的选项。
This statement was also directed to the chairman of the opposition parties attending the annual celebrations. There has been no interactions between the two sides of the Taiwan Strait, and the president used her National Day address to reiterate her willingness to talk to China.
我有尊重台湾人民对主权和民主自由的坚持，才是重启两岸良性互动的根本。我们期待。我们期待在两岸边境解封之后，能够逐步恢复两岸人民之间健康有序的交流，进而舒缓台海的紧张情势。
Following her four commitments last year, President Tsai Ing-wen announced four steps to building a tougher nation.
此外，我们也积极地筹获各类小型高机动性的精准打击武器，来建构完整的不对称战力。
To this end, the president stressed the importance of finding allies and working together to protect Taiwan.
中华民国台湾已经成为世界民主自由的重要象征。国际社会非常清楚，维护台湾的安全就是维护区域稳定跟民主价值。一旦台湾的民主自由被摧毁，将是世界民主阵营的重大的。
The president said it was regrettable that China had escalated its intimidation and threatened peace and stability in the Taiwan Strait and region. Yet, the president laid out her vision to build a resilient nation, starting with the economy and industry, social safety net, free and democratic government system, and national defense.